some of you. I'm so glad you're here for your very first 7th grade, potentially maybe 8th grade music concert. My name's Ann Decker, and I'm one of the three music teachers here. I have the privilege of working with Matt, David, and Jay Tarian. And we have the privilege of working with all of these middle school musicians. We're thrilled to showcase their work with you tonight this early in the year. A lot of people are impressed that we do this so early, and I think you'll be impressed too. We get them going and performing. Here is the middle school chorus. This is actually two separate chorus classes combined for this performance. And if I hadn't said that, you probably wouldn't even notice. They're amazing kids. And we are going to start with kind of a warm up, maybe a song that you've heard them sing before. But we're going to start with The Ghost of Tom.
Yeah. playing Monster Mash.
Yeah!
For our last, our fourth song, we have A Thousand Years by Christina Perry, featuring Addison and Ava.
Thank you. hello, welcome everyone. My name is Matt David. I'm the band teacher here at U32. We're so excited. This is MS1 band. That was Song of the Fjords, a classic Norwegian folk tune. We heard solos from Matisse, Tristan, Caleb, as well as Theo on that. We got one more song for you. That is Monster Medley, which features a whole bunch of solos that you will hear all about if you read our program. This is Monster Medley.
Thank you.
Robert Smith. I do want to say before I forget that we have a bake sale by donation set up outside. Really important thing, do not bring bake sale items in here. Consume them away from this auditorium that does not allow food and drinks. But please consider supporting B32. It goes to our scholarship fund. Our high schoolers are going to Montreal in like 2.5 weeks, and that cost has remained relatively inexpensive thanks to donations and stuff. So thank you all. This is the campus.
Do you mind if I use this stool to study my phone? Right there?
Yeah, I might.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Thank you. I will take a moment now to say a special thanks to an assistant teacher that's been coming in to help differentiate these levels and work with the kids. Thank you so much to Ruth Einstein. Congratulations on your children and all their music. Thank you.